it is going to be a two-step process to adjust brightness in Windows 10. Each step is interconnected, so do not skip any points. Click on search bar and type Device Manager. Click here to open it. Now new window will open. Then expand Monitor. Right click on the driver and select Enable Device. Again right click on it and select Update Driver. It will give you two options. Then select second option. Then click on this option. Now select the model and click on Next. It will take some time to complete its process. Wait until it completes. Now close this window. Then expand Display Adapter. Right click on this adapter and select Adapt and select Update Driver. Click on this option. Then this one. Select first option. Then click on Next. After the process completes, close all windows one by one and simply restart your system. That's it guys, your problem will be solved. You're good to go.